Viewer discretion is advised.
Welcome back, guys, to some more Far Cry Primal.
Subrashtar.
What? They always do that and never respawns or anything. Yeah, I don't know really what the plan was for today, but let me see real quick. We can go after our Udem. We still have him though, the wonderful bird guy. Yeah, why not? Let's go against him. Roundabout, deadly, blah 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 blah. I do have those, I believe. I hope. Else it's kind of stuck. But yeah. Happy Tuesday. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna release this on Tuesday. I saw something about skill. Oh, I only got one and meh. But yeah, maybe new video, new series this week or next week, depending on when the game is gonna release. The game I'm talking about is it's called Homefront. Been quite looking forward to that game. It should be released today. Oh, that's the thing. Okay. It should be released today on the US America continent for some reason. Because it was released on Europe the 20th. Yes. Oh, hello. For some weird reason, I don't know why they released it like 3 days afterwards. Right. How do I protect myself to that then? Can I... Do we need a skill for that? I believe it was with her. Bow handling, no. Rare plants, no. Reviving animals. I'm not really sure where that is. I know I can make it. I'm pretty sure I can make it already. But then I don't know how. Yes. Oh, no. No. Wait, how do I do that? Would be nice if they can show me how. Anything, please? Fuck. Kidding me. Wait, let me go back real quick and maybe I have to make it there because I'm pretty sure I can make it, but I don't know how. I have no clue. Oh, let's talk to that weird over here.
Tapkar chamsha, nuul wanta, shelsqua hinachata.
Come on, let me. Unless he doesn't show me how to. Okay, it's fucking useful. Not. yeah. It's gonna be an issue. All right, I'm gonna Google it real quick, so I'll be right back with you guys, because I have no clue how to make them. It's probably pretty easy, but I don't know how, so be right back. And welcome back. And yeah, it was pretty easy. I just have to do this. God damn it. I didn't show you anything. Oh, maybe they did, but I didn't figure that out. I don't know how smart it is to do. I don't know how powerful. He's probably pretty powerful, and I'm pretty sure... I'm not sure if I'm the right level to do this. But we'll see. Maybe you see me fail. Always fun to see, Ryan. Oh. No, that was not the plan. There we go. Probably have to... No. I'm hitting all the freaking ring, bro. There we go. There we go. Dead one. Time to run through it. A lot of dead bodies. Pretty remote. I don't know how they survive this at all. And look at that. Okay, there's an... Is that the only one? And you're dead. Ooh. Take some shit with me. I think I don't have the right equipment for this, but oh well. See how it goes, right? You don't know if you don't try. Hardwood, always nice to have. There's one. He the only one? Oh, no. Ah, fuck, it's a tank. Well, that went better than expected. He doesn't even know that this whole thing is taken out. Dumbasses. Oh, no, that was not the plan. Oh. Cross through the Urim Canyon. Ah, God. This is gonna be interesting. Let's see. I can go up there, though. Don't see me, don't see me, don't see me, don't see me, don't see me. There we go. Woohoo! Let's see if I can sneak past this without... Yeah, there's one guy. They're not really smart, are they? Yes, anything? Not useful stuff. Okay, this is gonna be a little... Damn, you can... Is that her? Okay, that's three guys. Like I cannot... Shit, he's coming this way. Oh fuck, he's going all the way, nice. Okay, he's coming back, so let me... It's probably better to wait till he goes back up there. Yeah, probably better. Yeah, let me wait a little bit. Because I don't want them to know I'm actually near here. That would be bad. Because then I have a lot of people to worry about. What is he doing? Where the hell is he going? Well, there really are a death, but Jesus Christ. Yeah, good thing for me. Alright. Going pretty well, actually. I'm surprised. I didn't even... Well... Uh-oh. Why did I open my mouth? Fuck. Shut up. Ooh, that was almost bad. Wait, can I call my beast at all? Do my leopard. Again, nice. So. There you see. Nice. Pretty quiet over here though. An eye on scouts and shit like that. You would think it would be a lot more populated, but it isn't for some weird reason. Let me go up here. See if my owl sees something, cause that's one guy. Oh, I believe I need to go up here though. Let's see, there's a lot of dead stuff over here. Only one guy?
steek hem uit. Well, let's follow this road, I guess. Not sure what's down there, so I'm going up here. Oh, you can actually climb too, nice. Why is there so many deaths over there? Oh, I can go down here again, okay. Wait, what was that sound? Didn't sound any good. Let's go. Oh, those are... Those are mammoths. Wait, what fire? Oh, there's a few there. Are those only three? Let's see. Yep, it seems like those. Oh, wait, there's 2-3 of them. So it's like patrols. He's going alone, so... He's done. Alright, let's go down here. I'm best to basically run over here now. There's more here somewhere. I hear them, but I cannot see them. Weird. Oh. The hell, dude? I didn't even do anything against you. Share that. Let's see how we're gonna do this. Look at that, all those wolves. A lot of wolves. There's one. Seems like they're getting followed. I think by wolves, since you can hear them. Trying to get a little better way to go down. Even see me. Haha, you had no chance. You're wrecked. Get him, boy. Hiding in your house, some dumbass. All right, let's go. Getting night, so that's not good. Oh, well, it could help me actually protect better against they seeing me or not. And I can look out a little bit, see what is going on. But I'm pretty sure there's a lot of people over here. So let me check this out real quick. Oh, that's not even that bad, actually. Him I need to take out instantly. Because he can call for reinforcements. I don't want to. Further than that, oh. I would have guessed there was a little bit more. Oh, he's another one, okay. Get him, boy. God, I love this thing. He's walking away too, so let me get him too. Nowhere near his protection. There we go, good boy. I love how that client can climb. Let's see. Shit. There we go. Oh, did they wait, what? Well, it's all slow motion for a second, I don't know why. Probably have to burn this. Here we go. And burn. There we go. Did we do it? Oh, I still need to. Oh, okay. This the frog part. Oh, this is kind of easy. I guess I could leave it by this. Good episode work. And next time we're going after our wonderful Udum friend, and probably kill him in the process. So until next time, guys. Have a great day, and see you guys tomorrow for a new episode. Of something I don't know yet. Who knows? Surprise. Have a great day, guys. Bye-bye.